Ah, that was a good nap. Now then, let's see here. There we go. Time to start off the morning. Right. There we go. I'm gonna check out my reflect. Oh, wait, right, I don't have a reflection. Ah, that never gets old. Cup of blood for the morning. Right. Now then. Let's see here. There we go. Actually, nah, I don't need one of those. Just gonna make sure all my pets are still intact. Good, good. Let's take this out today. Right. Go. Alright, dump these in here, I guess. Let's make myself some bread real quick. Well, not for me, but, you know, for later. Time to check on the lovely farm animals. Alright, good, good, you're all still alive. Because I might need you for a later date. Gotta check the ritual room. Right, good. Everything's still intact. It's been a few days since I've woken up, so I might as well check around the area. Nothing seems to be out of the ordinary. I'll check my main home in a bit. But for now, I should check on the lab. Right. No signs of anyone being here recently. To check these. Alright, good. Still got all my information. Might as well take a cup of tea for the morning. Such refreshing tea. Alright. Well, that was a good thing to do. I haven't seen much of anyone recently in their homes. I can only guess that they're doing something else. And I wonder what they're doing. It is quite the mystery after all. Alright. I suppose I should check out Bloodfallen. After all, the new girl should be in her home, or at least has been decorating it. Oh? Suppose I should go see what that's all about. I see, they must have decorated. Quite the messy person, I must say. Ah, here's the stairwell. Good. I have to say, though, they are quite messy. Glad to see the rest of Bloodfallen is still the way it is. Alright. Any other the vampires here? Nope. I suppose most of them are in their homes at this time of day. After all, it is the middle of the day. They would all be asleep. Alright. I wonder. Let's check my map real quick. Man, I have a lot discovered and yet nothing discovered at the same time. Let's see here. I should probably look around that forest again later. After all, that mystical forest is quite the discovery. And sooner or later, my forces will take control over Port City. It's just that small little outpost that's left. Wish they would just give up already. I just need a little bit of a dip right now. So refreshing. Nice little fly around the area. It should be daytime, right? Should be the m morning right now. Good, good. Oh, another ghoul. I don't know what it is about ghouls, but they just seem to hate me. Ah. This forest still is strange to me. Nah, I'd rather not be risk. Rather not risk being seen by people. It's better if I just stay inconspicuous as a bat. I'm glad my eyes are still around here. Let's take a look-see. Anything around here? Few interesting books, I must say. Unfortunately, most of them seem to be outdated, and information I've already known. Must say, this place is quite the maze. Now then. Anything up here that I should take notice for? Not much around here other than this library and tower. And yet, it's strange. No bedroom. It's almost as if they do not want anyone to find out where they truly live. Well then. There's just one place I have left to visit. All right. Not much around here. Some sky islands. The tall house. Whatever this is meant to be. Looks like a lion den. And these things. These disgusting things, I must say. Well, at least they offer some blood. Oh? I'll check that out at a later time. Oh, silly me, I forgot to put my crown and cloak back on. Well, I suppose I should be heading home now. After all, I don't want anyone to wake up at this godforsaken hour. After all, anyone were to wake up here and see me around, that may not be the best. All right. Well, I suppose it's time that I go back to my chair. After all, I have a lot to do today.